YouTube. Got a bit of a project going on here. I have an Empress tree, which is, let me see if I can finagle this one. It's that one there, up on this little slope. And it's, yeah, goes that way. And I don't want it there. And I have heard that the Empress tree lumber is very light, almost like sort of between poplar and balsa wood. So I'm thinking of cutting that guy down and slabbing it and then putting it away to dry and see what comes of it. So that's what we are up to right now. It's on a bit of a slope, and the crown will probably, I don't know, I'm not quite sure what direction to drop it. I'll figure that one out when I get up there. I think I'm just going to go and drop it over that way, because there's a space there. And then I can leave the crown for now up where it is. Just take the trunk of it. And at a later date, I've got to clear up that bit behind there, all that stuff. Yeah? And then I'll cut the crown up and see what savable lumber is in that after I've figured out what that stuff actually looks like when it's on the sawmill. So bear with me, I'm gonna put you in a place where you won't get hurt. Hang on a minute. I wouldn't get hurt. Now we've dragged up the thing up to the mill. There she is. It's got an interesting grain pattern. Look at that. Okay, you can see it from there. Got like a hole in the pith, and then the rings are pretty wide. We shall see. I'm gonna put you away for a second and then I'll see you up at the mill. that's that for the day. Now, there are some ribs waiting for me that need some attention. And probably a beer. Oh. Tomorrow, next video, whatever day after tomorrow, I don't know yet. We're going to slab that red puppy up and see what it looks like on the inside. So, until then, guys, have a good one. Bye for now.